I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop sharing a Google Drive file or folder with someone. Have you ever shared a Google Drive file or folder with someone, but then needed to revoke their access later on? Whether it's because a project has ended, roles have changed, or you simply shared it with the wrong person, managing who has access to your digital content is crucial for maintaining your privacy and security. In this video, I'll show you how to stop sharing a Google Drive file or folder with someone, ensuring that only the right eyes have access to your information. This process is straightforward, but an essential skill for anyone using Google Drive for work, school, or personal projects. Step 1. Navigate to the Google Drive file or folder that you want to stop sharing with someone. In this example, I want to stop sharing a folder called Test Folder with someone. Step 2. Click the vertical ellipses associated with that file or folder. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Share in this menu to open a submenu, and then click Share again in the submenu. A share window opens where you'll see a list of people with access to this Google Drive file or folder. Step 4. Click the drop-down arrow next to the person you want to stop sharing this file or folder with to open a menu, and then click Remove Access in this menu. Click Save after making this change. That Google Drive file or folder will immediately no longer be shared with that person. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.